The shit.
Very aggressive, but seriously, keep up.
Stop. Just stop. Just fall over, then you'd stop. He did not catch that ball. Again, the line. Again, the line. The line is cheating. The only way he could have gotten it is if he friggin' had was gigantic and stretch arms that went over the wall. Yeah. They didn't jump for that ball. Again, lying, cheating. That went by him. That was drafted in for hit. You know it. You know it. You know it. You know it. Stop cheating. Oh, for two, two for two, with a home run and a double. Put that right, you know I hit the home run, and you know I hit a double. That's the last time, yes. That's really did. That did not get caught because the ball's over his head and he's reaching to the left. So, yeah. They didn't catch it because that went over the wall. They only could have caught that as if he was caught, like, unless he had arms that could stretch like Mr. Fantastic, or he jumped larger than he could have. He didn't. Why didn't he could have? He didn't need to either. Oh, you cheer. That's cheating too. That should be a slider that you turn off. That you should not. See, that's a thing that they should have added. Slider that intentional walks to turn off. Because nobody likes that. That's those video games. We like the hit. Wasn't only a liar, it was a weak year. That is dark out there. You can't even see where the ball is. Where the guys are if it goes that far back. The lighting is horrible out there. I hate to be an outfielder out there. Oh my God, he's out. The guy was out. You know it. The guy was out. The guy was out. The guy was out. He's out. He's out. He did not beat that. That is a bull crap call. That's what you call an AI call. Yeah, I really need to be in that play because the guy was done in the second, right? Yeah. That really was really worth being in. It's funny because I hit two doubles and a home run. There's a home run, there's a double, and you just lie and cheat again in the game. The Astros, what do you expect? You put one of the worst teams in the National League, in the American League, and expect them to do better? Come on, stop teasing. Hey, get up again with the base load this time. Correct. It's spinning. That's not a pop-up, you cheater! Really? Again with the cheating, again with the cheating! No, we're by him again with the cheating. Stop cheating me. Let me get my hits. Stop cheating me. Over 30, I'm not over 30. I hit a home run. That's two singles and a home run. That's really what my line should be. Yes. Because that was not a pop-up, I hit a home run. That was not a ground out, that would throw. You're lying and cheating. What you're doing is not right when you do this crap. It's a foul ball. That's a foul ball. My God, that was a foul ball. That's another foul ball you don't call. The cheat, my guy. Again, I am not 0 for 4. Call that line right. That should still be banged the last time up. Because that was not... Was that... No, it's not a pop-up! I'm cheating, my guy! Away,
my God, stop! 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 Do you never, ever stop cheating this stuff? Oh God, the Cubs are still winning this world. The game, but still. Yeah, that's about right. Yes. I'm guessing that's being on cast. That's on our lightning. Yes. That's pretty loud enough to be picked up on cast. The alarm was picked up the other day. But I couldn't do anything. I was just, seriously, the only thing I could done was close the windows. 2 nights to close the window. Come on, game. He just looks at it, doesn't even. That was funny, I mean, that, look at that. What? Go. He just stands there, doesn't run, doesn't do anything. He still got my guy. Just stands there and watches the guy run right to the bag. Like, waiting for the pitcher to come to the base. Dude, you've got the ball, run to the base. It's right there, it's 2 feet in front of you. I gotta highlight that one. And this pitch is swung on and hit a new team on the ground. Yeah, I really need to be in that play. Really, I didn't need to be in that play. That was a pop-up. Oh, they went by him again. That's an extra bases. A cheating game. Again, cheating. Oh my god. Don't make me end this cast. I will end this cast. I'm not going for something in two straight games. I'm not. A cheating game. Do not make me do this. Don't. That dropped in and you know it. Again, cheating me. Because you screwed me over and over again. Balls are dropping. You're saying, oh, caught. There's no way they can catch that ball. Anyone. It just. Cheating, cheating, cheating. A level of that's rarely seen in sports. Beat by 10 games. Division. Yeah. Fire! I am brimstone! Down! My hand! Fire! Stone! On my hand! Keep going, keep going. Get up. Yeah. Yeah. I thought the guys gave me up. Okay. Eric, too. Swing. Come on, stop cheating. Yep. It's extra bases, though. That's cool. There we go. They'll drive 2 runs in. That works. I like that run, but okay. Got 2 more RBIs. Yeah, that's fine. Not the one you think of, obviously. That's Fernandez, I think it's Fernandez. That's what I heard, thought you said. It's Fernandez, I ain't Fernandez. Come on, Bella Fiesta. What the heck? Oh, we didn't get him because he took too long throwing the ball. Base hit, yeah. There, RBA. What in the world are you doing? That's why guys, like, that's why I always like lower numbers when I retired. Like 1, 2. I guess those are guys in the batting order, so multiple guys with multiple retired numbers because when... Are you kidding me? I didn't need to be in that play after all because he let them go through. Thanks, game. Just cheating, all right. Just cheating. Thanks for not even having a hit. Safe. Bull crap! I was a lot safer than the other guys. You felt safe when he was a, when they weren't. And throw over. So he's trying to get out of there. Ugh. Double play. Get up! Get up! Stay a second. Just take the two-run double. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, Lordy. Yeah. Oh, come on, game! You would not be put up at six spot. We would be putting up at six spot. How the hell would they be put up at six spot? They don't fucking gonna put up at six spot against children. No! No, it's even worse. It's a cheating game. It's just so cheating. And just stop with the cheating. Just stop. You would not put up a six spot in a million years. I guess my pitch in. My guy's pitching. Nope. That went through. You know it would pass them because they can't just, they're not good enough. Just stop cheating. It's supposed to be 20 to nothing us over you. That's 11-6 game.
Number two.
Why Buffalo get the advantage? We're the best team. That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, is nasty thunder out there. To figure out why the team that finished behind us in the division finished 10 games worse than us gets on the field. What the hell?
Well, that's exactly what you want to do right there. Get yourself another ground ball. And that's a good way to start the second if it gets the easy ground out.
Yeah. Yeah. Double play. Come on, game. Stop it. What? No, I beat the throw game. You know I did. I was there. He's safe. And you know, again, that's lying. I was in there before he even threw the ball. It's a lie. I was saving before the guy threw the ball first. And you're really expecting me to say, oh, is that... Why? Bull crap. Without winning this, stop cheating. Again with the reverse freaking... Again with the cheating. Was it a port? I thought it was the first day, but you can't change the controls the way it's supposed to be. Yeah, you heard me. The controls are backwards. They're supposed to be some right. They freaking inverted the control. The throwing controls. That's not the way the controls are supposed to be. That's not the way it's supposed to be. All right. No. That was a K, that was a home run, that was a hit. And I got a base, by the way. I beat the throw easily. Oh, you didn't. We're not gonna let you get on base, despite the fact that you're in there before the throw gets there. That's so cheating. That's so bullcrap call. I mean, that you'd have to be. You know, as a matter of fact, the blind Parkinson is gonna probably see that I saw that and I beat that throw. The only one I couldn't see it was the eye. How the hell is the game makers just explain that kind of crap. So, we don't know, we just don't like allow, we don't like allow that stuff happen. We don't know why, it just happens, so we don't. I hit a foul, I hit a fair and it's a grand slam. You're a liar, you're a cheater. With only your liar again. Get up! Gone! Grand Slam! Yeah.
And another hard hit ball out of right there. That's not the first release he's allowed so far. Take a look at his line. Not too much to write home about right there. This has not been one of his better performances at all.
Ricky Simons. Come up now with yet another big RBI
opportunity. I did not mean to swing. I know that was going out there, but fair finger that button. Crap. Stop cheating! Ball is soaring past on where he was. Don't get how that was. Yeah. Got him. Fouled off. Good night, goodbye. The series is tied 2-2. That'll put it, the game done. 7-0. What did I tell you? Yeah, I think driving all 7 runs for my team, yeah, I'll do it. I'm not really more in those fantasy drafts type things. Sorry. I gotta go. I gotta take care of something good. Sorry. Be back. 1 second. I'm gonna start up. Go look. Oh, let me just, I'm gonna get a... Hold on me. I might as well just let this go.
I didn't realize you know. Nope.
I don't get why that was in the final game of the series. Now, like, because the other team won the I don't know if that works much like Major League Baseball's World Series. They're driving all 7 runs for my team. I call that a dynamic performance for sure. The reason I won one is being a fantasy. I don't know how it works. Is that like fantasy baseball, fantasy draft? What? At least said it was like set in the game. I don't know.
here, but that's going to do the trick. That puts our first run on the board here on the RBI ground out.
Yeah, getting a run in is not a bad thing. But I'm mad about the way that played out. Ugh. Oh, what are you doing? Ugh. Didn't pop it up. Stop cheating. Really, game? No. It's called cheating performance. That's what it is. I want to check this guy for pine tar. Come on. Come on, game. Yeah. Didn't do much for him, did Didn't do much for him. Nope. Yeah, there's a game still to play. He did not catch that. He could not have caught that. He's running past. He's running. The glove is in the wrong spot to catch it. Thank you. Baseball game that we misinterpreted. Beat it out, beat it out. Ooh, that one's gone. That one went beyond Franco Park area. Wow. I think that landed out of the park. That there's a parking lot back there. It's probably in a car. That's out beyond there. How far that went. Wow. Again, more things that can be misinterpreted of playing baseball. Beat it out, beat it out, beat it out. Giggity, giggity, giggity. He homered his last time. Here's the first offering. Well struck the foul. Here we go, here we go. Now a ground ball towards the hole. Went through, base hit. Say, say, say.
Talk about him.
Packer called me up. Yeah. Yeah. Etro, we already knew Tito was gonna retire. Etro retired. What? Etro retired as a World Series champion. Well, I'm not sure. I'm not too far back up though. I'm so tired. Expect to get retired this year. Jason DeYombe finally retires. Bonnie is finally retires. John McDonald? No. Bobby Abreu? Cody Dotel finally retired? Well, getting around for a while. Troy Hawkins, that guy's been around for a long while. Finally retired, Jeremy White. Jason Bay. Blanco. Joe Blanton. Bush. Double A. There you go, faster than it was last year. With this. Good thing. I don't get to play in spring training. Well, I don't like putting me back in double A. I don't get that. You think you put me in triple A? I started last year. That was last year, at the end of last year. In those Suns. Who the hell is gonna have in front of me in Triple A? It's a bad friend. Nobody. Nobody's got any Yeah, it's just the season's just beginning.
Alright, tonight's double Eastern League action is drawing nearer as we welcome you back to our minor league pregame show with the Moment Prospect Spotlight. Ricky Simons is highlighted here. Triple threat last year as he paced the International League in 3-base hits.
Well, triple or usually a very valued statistic.
I like that in a lot of things. I don't know why. It's the only thing it highlights.
Briefly, let's take a look at the two starting pitchers you get the assignment here. Ricky Simons will have his first opportunity now as it comes to bases empty near top of the first. And then he gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double. Well, you know, it's never too late to get a first-inning rally started. This one's going to find a gap for two bases, so now it's easy to give your guy a shot to baby drive in that first run of the game. Fastball swung on at the second. And he did one away. Dennis Aguilera will get his first cuts here.
I turn it for every updating, no. Why am I? They're all three of this. I don't know, that was just. I don't remember turning every. I don't remember turning every opportunity on. I don't know why. What's with the bunting all of a sudden again? Face it. Straight the first baseman and then takes to the first himself and then it'll be it. Oh, you cheer. You cheer. Just cheating. Okay, it's a teaming. This cheating, all right. It sees the same BS. Look at it, it's 65. Special D, they... Why did they... What is it? I have various stats of them and everything. They have him in AAA, me in AA? That doesn't make any sense. Does that make sense to anybody? I had better stats there better than the guy in the head of me in AAA. Yeah, I'm in AA. The guy probably should be in AA because he needs more time in AA than I do. You know, the guy has 400, you know, in two leagues. It led his team to a AAA championship, yeah. Keep going. Nope, that did not get caught, you liar. You're lying again. You cannot do that. You cannot do that, you cannot. Really, again with the thing? We're up 3-0. You're not up 3-0. I get a home run. How can you be leading when I freaking hit a home run? You didn't hit anything. Yeah. 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 That was a home run. You love to say it didn't. That's a thought. When it landed in that grass. Woo! There you got a home run. There it is.
Way out of here.
Should be 6-0.
To right center field, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Ricky Simon get a shot here with 2-1 and 2 out. Here's the
fourth. Oof. Bang. It was not caught. He's running back the ball. His glove is to the left. The ball is above his head. It cannot. The physics does. That defies physics. That should be a base hit. Should have been a base hit again with cheating.
Back in inning number three.
that are recovering here, despite a great effort that time, they won't get it out on the play. Player of the game honors for this one, guys. I think we can all agree that this fellow right here deserves it more than anybody that took the field.
That was a base hit. That was a home run. Well, you expect us to believe the ball that landed in the grass is caught. Stay fair, you cheater. Ugh. Stop cheating. Didn't strike out. That's heat. Oh my god, you're not winning 5-0. You're losing 10, 15, 16, nothing. Yes. So you are losers. You're not good enough. You're not good enough to beat us. You're not good enough to beat us 5-0. You're not good enough to beat us 1-0. You're only good enough to lose a lot in big time. He's cheating. What the?
Pretty dangerous here for a first baseman. This throws high and it's to the home plate side of the bag, so he leaves his feet. He's really exposing himself to that runner coming down the line.
Again, the glove is not where the ball is. It's cheating again, game. It's cheating again. Yes, it is. Oh, you've gotta be kidding again. Where's the ball? I don't know what a ball is. I can't see what a ball is. Again with the cheating game. Gone. See that error? You threw it over my head instead of it being a one-run game. Now it's the only cheating game. Just cheating. I felt it's all the man put me in AAA and put that guy in AAA, AA. I can't imagine that guy's doing better than me at this point. Come on, game, just stop.
Simons will begin and one for two. For two. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in second clear. One there. One's all they were going to get, and the end will continue.
Ricky Simons will get another crack. One for three thus far.
Base hit. That's a cheat four if you ask me. Oh man, it was an error. Goodbye, good night. We got the lead. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Okay, get him out. Yeah. My helmet holds up. Man, good job. You gave us the lead and we hold on to it. Good job. Good job, kid. Good job. Yeah. Get up! Again, he runs past the ball. He telling me, cut this. No. Stay fair. Nope, fell. Damn. Just at the end, winds up a long foul ball. Ugh. Why won't they let me run? Am I stuck here? It should have been a double. They wouldn't let me run. Woo! Oh my God! That's out of the park! That's out of the stadium! Holy mackerel, that was gone. And that is... That's like... That went out... That was hit so far, so long out. That ball landed past... Look, we're gonna watch. That's out of the first one, definitely. Oh, no, I actually just got... Literally, with a park built. More park back there, I can't tell. Like, if there was no back there, that would have been out of the park. I don't know what the hell that part of the park? I don't know what you would call that. The strange designs of a double A stadium. Oh, minor league stadiums are all weird looking. Look at them all. What the hell is blue tarp in left field? I mean, seriously. Random walls. I mean, see, that wall doesn't even do it. It doesn't serve no purpose out in the center. It does it? Why is there a giant wall out there? Oh, look like they, you know, buildings across from there. Are there buildings there? Behind the wall ones? If there isn't any now. Stop throwing at me. Scamper back to 30, actually, advance on it. And then I pop it up. Gotta play. Stop cheating. And cheating. You're cheating me.
This is
talking about cheating. That went past him. That went. That was a base hit. You're cheating away. Oh my god! Let the ball go through and stop playing magic and bullcrap! You screwed me over, you screwed my play over by doing that crap. That should be illegal. You can't do that. That ball went by him. That's just not right. There's a basis that double plays cheer. Seriously, why am I in double A and not triple A? Six home run, the seventh game. That's when all of us. Throwing it, my guy. They are throwing it, my guy. For sure, that was two pitches that were. 10 to hit my guy, Matt. Happy inside pitches. They actually pretty much let the guy score. I wasn't sure he was going to score if he did. If he didn't, that ball would get thrown away. Oy vey. My guy just waited like on play for some reason. I don't even know. Back that was. Knowing that death is in death. Yeah. God, I'm gonna suck at this. It's doing nothing. cheer. I have no style of speed to do that yet. Ugh. Too slow for that to be able to do that. Stop cheating, game. Oh, was it? Are you kidding me, game? Are you just ugh. Stop with the cheating. Come on, get up. What? What? Oh, he didn't. That was over the wall. I know we can't see anything out there, but that was not cut. Again, that's cheating. I did not swing and miss. You're a lying piece of crap. I can't believe you cheat. It's just cheating. I didn't pop the ball up. You liar. Liar. The ball. Liar, you liar. Bullshit! Bullcrap! Seriously, got myself facing just like a shoot. Bullcrap! Especially since that ball was out of the park and it's caught, even though there was no way it could have been caught. It was a load of crap, a lie. A blatant lie. The ball was not caught. Expect you to believe it's caught because nobody can see where the ball is. Nobody can see the player.
pitch on the way.
It's a fair. That was not catchable from where his glove was. It's a lie. Really? You got the score for the game. I think that's the supposed to be the other way around. That's a foul if there. Liar. Again. We're not supposed to lose 14-1. You're supposed to be losing 14-1. Oh my god. Stop lying. Stop cheating. Come on, game, stop cheating. I did not swing and miss. Cheater. No, it dropped in. A liar. Stop cheating, please. No! I didn't grill!